We're seeing the consequences of climate change around the world very vividly, including in the United States right now.
Building resilience is about more than equipping communities to adapt to the effects of climate crisis, which for many of you is an existential threat. It's also about preparing communities to weather a wide range of interrelated shocks that we know have caused cascading effects.